AROH works with the core objective of empowering the rural and urban poor, including backward communities, especially women, so that they create a model society for themselves. AROH has developed a dedicated website and MIS which aims to provide placement-linked vocational training to more than 20,000 poor rural youth.